Putty's Cordial has always been about making water fun. But how do we keep the fun going long after the cordial runs out? Well, we invented a product that attached to the usually discarded empty bottle of Putty's, transforming it into a pump-action water blaster. The empty bottle, a piece of landfill, had become a new advertising medium and a new way for kids to have fun with water and interact with the brand all summer long.
These are the beach blasters which you can make out of a Cotties cordial bottle.
Introducing the Cotties Beach Blaster, a toy that only fit onto Cotties bottles. So if you didn't buy Cotties, well, you didn't have fun. All kids had to do was collect four caps, register online for their beach blaster, then aim and fire. But the fun didn't stop there. Cotties then got the kids together for a nationwide event, the Cotties Beach Blast-Off. Held in Melbourne, Perth, Brisbane, Adelaide and Sydney, the Cotties Beach Blast-Off was a nationwide water fight involving over 6,000 kids. The event included live crosses to radio and was covered by television stations. All of this helped the Beach Blaster become summer's hottest toy. But did it work? In the first week alone, over 7,000 Beach Blasters were let loose on the public. And when you consider that each unit was an ad for Cotties, then that's a lot of free media running around the beaches of Australia. But most importantly, how did the kids respond?
10 out of 10! 10 out of 10! 100 out of 10!
But the Cotties Beach Blaster did create one unusual problem. Australia ran out of Cotties Cordial. A nice problem to have.